Next one again, what is the output of given C programs? In that case, we are providing nested function definition. As we are discussing in previous lectures, nested definitions is not allowed in C. What do you mean by nested definitions? Means C language ke andar kisi bhi function body ke andar other functions ka declarations provide karna possible hai, like that. Void M2. Here we are providing declaration of M2 and remaining code. It is valid, but we cannot provide definition of another functions. It is invalid. Same case involved in that case, inside main function we are trying to provide definition of function f. That's why it is invalid case. Nested definition is not allowed in C.